Hello, YouTube. This is McMinn 1981. I am now Friday morning, 12:52 a.m. I haven't done video in a while. So, I did a couple on my vacation. I'm going to do a short little run here to Rotterdam. I'm just going to turn the music up. I'm not going to do my talking. I can't sing the sound of my voice, so you might hear some swearing from time to time. So be warned, if you are virgin ears, you're going to hear cussing, because I get quite animated when I cross, especially in real life. But these AIs, I swear to God, are as sick and bad as real. Something to do once in a while. I'm not very good at it, but as long as somebody watches, alright, let's get rolling here. I got some music in the background. It might not be your thing, it might be. This is usually the stuff I listen to when I'm really in the truck. So if you don't like it, you can just do it without the sound. Alrighty, we will talk to you at the end. Yo, yo. Oh, yeah, and you might hear some really bad singing, so, if I make your ears bleed, just bill me. I don't know. those guys out there, you know, they are. Paul, across the pond, hello. You might not know who I am. I know you guys. I watch you guys when you're at the show, so. I'm not expecting you guys to know me. I'm just a little guy, you know. Whatever. It is what it is, you know. Hey, you can't be freaking little Chuck and a Neil Young. Jeez, Neil Diamond. Jesus, Ryan, what are you thinking? It's 12:38, don't mind me. Yeah, I should be slapped for that one. I was a truck driver for a while myself. I still consider myself a truck driver, but I was pretty much kind of had the retired dealer injury. I try to be as realistic as I can and not, you know, follow the rules and all that. But it doesn't always happen. So sue me. Somebody talk to DOT on me. killing me right now. That's good. It's in there. We all got to deal with it. Short little run. Alright guys. I've got a headache. It's late. I don't go to bed usually until like 4 AM. I'm in a car crash, so I will catch you guys later. Till then, keep it between the lines. We'll talk to you later. Bye bye.